to the video, everybody. Alright. Yep, I can see we got one guy on my tail. Time to take him down, I guess. Let's take him down. Let's waste, come on. Okay, guys. Yeah, I'm gonna buy something. You're terrified. You. That's what.
Why, hello, how you doing? How can I help? I take it this isn't purely a social call. Of course not. You're in trouble and you need my help. No problem.
Okay, guys. Let's walk and wall. Merry Christmas, motherfucker. Okay, we're gonna be doing a mission, and hopefully people get on. I can see two people are getting on. We're going to be doing a mission. So here we go. I want to say Merry Christmas, everybody, on Grand Theft Auto. Hello. Okay, here we go. The plane mission. Oh, it's on. It's on. Okay. Okay, it's on like Donkey Kong. Okay, guys. What? He canceled it? I'm freaking believable. He canceled that. Unbelievable. He canceled that. He canceled that. Well, that was stupid. Oh, shit. A Bonnie. Oh, screw this crap. Walking me, baby. Yeah, keep on walking me, baby. Hop in. Thank you.
I do for you? Okay, so you're in serious trouble, and you need my help. Okay.
In the house we go. Yep, in the house we go. Time to celebrate. Oh, cool. I have a Christmas tree in my house, huh? That's cool. That's freaking awesome. Yep, Merry Christmas, guys. It's Grand Theft Auto style. Now let's see about my garage. Okay. Oh yeah. I'll show you my garage in a second. Fuckers can try all right, but they can't try me, can they? Yep. Oh great, I have a hangover. Okay, I can snap out of it. Come on, snap out of it. Come on, snap out of it. Yep. This is Kyle the Pro in my pro car. Hey, what's up? Hey, what's going on, Clayton Gates? Hey, what's up, Clayton Gates? Time to go do a mission.
Help you with. Can't handle the heat, my friend? Okay, leave it with creepy Uncle Lester.
I took out two of the players in the cool mobile. Yeah, cool mobile. And play Wolf? Okay, I'll play Wolf. Oh, cool. Got a freaking candy cane. In the cool mobile. Oh, heck yeah. Time now. Yep, it's on now, guys. It's on now, Clayton Gates. Time. It's time to waste. It's time to waste, Rusty Nail. It's time to waste. Come on. Here we go. It's on now. Oh, it's on now. It's on now. Oh, it's on now. You ready? Set. Go. It's on now, you can't beat me. It's on now. Thank you. See ya. Oh yeah, let's walk and roll with the pro. Damn it. Damn it. I almost had them too. I almost had them. Almost had them. Almost. Okay, I'm gonna do a mission, and hopefully everything goes okay, so... Here we go. Okay, no messing up, okay? What? What'd she say? Okay, then I guess let's do it. We'll take my car, okay? Where the hell is that? Yeah, let's take my car. Yeah.
Okay, we got two teams. Split up and hit your objectives.
I can't hear you. Turn your mic up. Watch how a pro does that. What the heck are you doing? Come on, get back in the car. Okay, watch your bat. The pro is coming.
Look out for their people on the ship, and you don't want to start a fight with them until you have to. The car is in a locked container at the top of the stack. You'll need to climb up to it and shoot open the lock.
Okay, where you at? Shit. Okay, go get the car. I'll back you up. I'll back you up. Okay, let's get it. I'll cover you, go on. Well. Okay, we got company. We got company. I'll take him out.
Okay, looks like they're sending people after the casco. You need to drop these guys before you bring the car back. Drop as in nice them, or drop as in loose them.
Heads up. Heads up, you got company. Not anymore, we don't. Shit.
Plot a course to my driver and follow it quick. Maybe one day you'll file a few patents, head up some research
Okay, here we go. Yeah, you do, huh? You had that call, huh? What call are you talking about? We're gonna do it. Come on. Yes.
Hey. Ouch. I'm taking over.
Is that Amanda? Oh yeah. Set a past. Yeah. Nice quib. Very nice crib. Hello. Yeah. Someone told me that you guys were looking for somebody, so here I am.
All of you. Very, very non-incriminating. Yes, that's the word I'm looking for. You know, it's ironic given we... maybe now's not the best time to discuss irony. God, what is wrong with me? You know, I'm usually such a high achiever, you know, for a criminal. So, before we remove Professor Rashkovsky from his unwelcome stay in prison, we've got to clean up a few other loose ends pertaining to the case. Yes, it's a killing, but no, it's nothing immoral at all. Just lawyers. Well, the professor's old business associate and two lawyers, but really it's all the same. I mean, I always say, if you can't kill a couple lawyers to bend the law to your will, then who can you kill? Oh, here they are. Gavin Van Deloo and Josh Sherman. Get them on the way to City Hall. Get the documents they're carrying. Business partner is Dima Popov. Extremely rich, extremely paranoid, and extremely horrible. Don't cry for this guy. No one else will. He's renting a place up in Richmond Glen. Just him. And a huge security team. Get close to him, take him down, and after that we should be ready to go.
Okay, let's do it. Let's freaking do it. Let's freaking do it. Ready. Let's do this.
Yeah, my fault, yo.
Yeah. not paranoid. It's being prepared to. Maybe that's why I'm not the asshole in the jail. Huh? Yeah, okay.
If a guard sees you and sounds the alarm, Popov will run, and then you'll disappear. And he won't appear again anywhere we can possibly get to him, okay? So do it slow, do it quiet, do it right. And if you don't, put him down quick when he starts running.
Where is he? Oh shit.
Team 1 took out the lawyers.
I got this.
Your target's running. Forget the guards and take him down.
It's not one to no more, is he? yeah. Show me the money. Yeah, walk is walk.